a recording. This was inspired by St. Christopherv and Outlaw. And I thought it was a very good video, and I had something to kind of write about it, so this be it.
God's word is truth, no matter who does the telling. If I wear a mask, does that make it any less compelling? If I sing the gospel or rock and roll or rap, as long as it's God's word, it can save you from Satan's trap. God sees down in our soul, he knows who is righteous. He can make the deaf man hear, give insight to the sightless. Don't put your faith in things of man that pass away in the night. Put your faith in Jesus Christ, the Lamb of God, the light. That Christ died for you to take away your sin, and eternal life will be yours. Then true life will really begin.